Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. It is Expresso here on SABC3, and it is a Feel Good Friday. We have Ross Jack in studio with us. He's about to perform for us his smash hit single, 745. Ross, are you ready?
I am ever ready.
Are you going to pull out all the punches?
All the punches, all the stops. It's going to happen.
Wonderful. All the punches, all the stops. Let's do this. Ross Jack performing 745. Enjoy.
Yeah. Give it up for my dancers. Boom. It's 7:45. You go work at 8, so you tell a couple lies. But you were in the club past midnight. How you going home when you're going on a trip, right? It's 7:45. You still feel a little tired. It's 7:45, mate. Pull your socks up or you're gonna be a bit late. It's 7:45. You go work at 8, so you tell a couple lies. But you were in the club past midnight. How you going home when you're going on a trip, right? You going on a trip, so bye-bye. No frequent flyer mind, but you be chilling in the sky. And you only trying to land a bit later. Watch him shake that honey maker, maybe call a waiter so we could get some shots of any young. Sip some Grey Goose if your money really long. Let the feeling go on and on and on. It's only 2 a.m. It won't be long until you home. But no, it ain't over. We should re-up and do that whole thing over. Cause that damsel over there was really giving you the stare. Go on over there and ask her what she has to share. Yeah. So you can go big or strike out. Let some other dude find out what she could be about. Yeah. So it's time to make a really big decision. Put an all-nighter on that sunglass mission, yeah. But I should go home. I've been here too long. Yeah, I should go home. I should go home. Yeah, I should go home. I've been here too long. Yeah, I should go home. Yeah, I should go home. 7:45. You go work at 8, so you tell a couple lies. But you were in a club past midnight. How you going home when you going on a trip, right? It's 7:45. You still feel a little tired. It's 7:45, babe. Pull your socks up or you're gonna be a bit late. And I always ask myself, was it worth it? Yes, it was. Ears been ringing from the bass out the subs. Yeah, and plus we pulled the vixen. Talk to me tomorrow, I'll be in the same position.
Woo! Yeah! Amazing, amazing. Listen, I think our Expresso viewers will be forgiven if they are a little bit late after watching your performance, okay?
Let them be late.
Let them be late. It's okay. Just tell your boss you're watching Ross Jack perform on Expresso.
I'm the excuse.
So listen, Ross, what can people expect from your EP Chandeliers?
I like good music.
Just
you know,
good music.
I'm not going to categorize it. It is hip-hop. I am rapping. There's a lot of great features on it. Chiana Sky, Lloyd, Zeus, international producer DJ Snake. It's all happening, so
amazing,
get
amazing.
On it.
You
please.
Have got to get hold of it, Ross Jack. This is his EP, Chandeliers, and we have an amazing competition for you. You can win this EP. All you have to do is let us know on Facebook which are some, or rather, give us just one of the artists that he collaborates with on this EP, and you could walk away with this EP. We have 5 to give away, so go to Expresso's Facebook page, and you could be a winner. Now, I love your hair, Ross.
Oh, thank you.
It's absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
We love sharing trends with you, hair trends, makeup trends, fashion trends. But today, we're showing you what some of the great hair trends are for this summer. Check it out. Nice.